Tell Santa I need a lot of things. Diamond watches and diamond rings. Been a bad girl and I'm not gon' change. Ball like I'm Curry, it's not a game. Need a big crib with a lot of land. Sit on your lap, no, I'm not a fan. Don't forget to bring a lot of bands. High class, but I serve a hoodie's hands. Fuck Mrs. Claus. I'm a boss, dessert of floss. Santa my plug. Make him buy me all these gift cards. To Neiman's or Barney's. Saks Fifth, you could skip Ross. I got the sauce. Slay bitches like I'm Rudolph.
I'm gonna have myself a little bad bitch Christmas.
What's up, you sexy motherfucking jack-o'-lanterns? Welcome to Vlogmas Day 22? No, 23. 23 is Christmas Eve Eve. Oh my gosh. Well, today I'm starting my day off at Chick-fil-A because I actually need to get a gift card. Okay, today is Secret Santa at my my job, and I already got my Secret Santa gift, but I wanted to put a little bit more. Oh my god, where am I going? There's like, I want to do a little bit more and actually add a gift card from Chick-fil-A because we had to fill out this form where it's like, so our Secret Santa knows what like we like and stuff. And so this person, the one that I got, she likes Chick-fil-A. And so I'm like, you know what, I might as well just buy her a Chick-fil-A gift card as well. So I'm gonna buy her a gift card here, and hopefully they do have some, because I don't know if, like, I mean, they probably should, don't they? Like, hopefully they didn't run out or something, you know what I mean? Because that tends to happen.
Can I get a nice coffee, please? Do you guys have gift cards?
Yes, we do.
They have gift cards. I'm so happy about that. You know what I mean? I never really, I don't think I've ever gotten breakfast from Chick-fil-A. Like, ever. Like, I don't know. But today's the day I try their vanilla iced coffee. I usually don't ever go for vanilla iced coffees anywhere just because, like, I don't really like it. Like, they tend to just not be my taste. You know what I mean? But today I'll just try from Chick-fil-A. I've never tried it, so I'll try it today. If I don't like it, then I'll know next time not to go and not to get it. I've just been listening to Ariana Grande's K Bye For Now live album, you know what I mean? But she called it K Bye For Now. I've been listening to that this whole morning and I love it so much. Like, she's done some throwbacks in there, and like, I'm just so happy about it. Like, I'm so happy about this album that she dropped. This girl dropped more albums than people I've dropped this year. Period. Like, yeah,
it's been a while since I put you on my tripod. Do I have my straw? Yay, I have my straw. So I got the gift card, and now I'm so happy that I got that, and now I'm more like happy about my gift. I mean, I think what I got her was good. I think it would have been good enough, but I wanted to go the extra mile and get her a gift card, because I mean, it's a time of giving, and if that means I'm broke, then I guess I'm broke. I mean, when am I not broke, you know what I mean?
I thought I was still vlogging when I was sipping my coffee, but I wasn't. So I'm gonna do another taste test here. It wasn't that bad. It's not the best. I don't think it's the best. But it tastes pretty good. This has a weird like before taste. And I never thought I'd say that because like I thought it would have a weird aftertaste, but it has a weird before taste. Is that a thing? I'm not sure, but I guess now it is. For once, I'm gonna make it to work on time. Like, I actually woke up on time, got ready on time, and left the house on time. All three, we're going off to a good start.
I thought we had pepperoni.
Taking his time.
He would put it on the plates too.
What is this?
Oh, this is pepperoni. There we go. Pepperoni cheese.
And one pepperoni. It
says the same.
Oh, we're getting pizza. We're about to do the gift exchange too.
Just get two right off.
Yeah, same.
Yeah. Should I spread out the pizzas?
Yeah.
Obviously, there's two people missing today. So there's two people who won't be getting the gift today, but their Secret Santa said they're sorry and they'll bring it on Thursday.
And
those two people are
DSC and
Jesus.
Okay? So you guys
Ow.
Can go first.
Yes.
Okay,
this is the one
on the
left.
Can we just guess the name?
Yeah, I mean,
guessing. You know?
Sylvie.
Sylvie. Okay, thank you. This is exactly what I wanted. Joe Henry. You got me right there. And then this was unexpected.
Oh,
that's cute.
Whatever.
Okay.
right? Bring someone in with you. Thank you, appreciate
you. Someone who is always super nice.
Super
what?
Someone who is always super nice.
Six letters.
J.
A.
E. A. I'll say A.
Olivia.
Oh, wait, oh. She said it.
Olivia.
Okay.
Okay.
Right?
Yeah.
That's torture.
Yeah.
Okay. Gone.
There's something else in there.
Oh, really?
Tea.
No.
Tea.
Wow.
Oh,
thank you.
So it says to the only, and that's French, that's Mare, from the unit of three.
Is that Myra?
Yep.
Oh.
I don't know, I guess unit.
Mare.
Credential unit.
Planner.
Okay.
You like
the
one? I need this. Oh, thank you.
What is
it? The dance for the apple.
Oh, those are cute.
Thank you.
That's so neat.
It says, always strives to give the best customer service, and thank you for that.
Of course.
Yay.
Y'all should have known that right away.
Yeah.
Oh, a planner.
Oh, that's nice.
That's cute. Oh, is this a roll?
Yeah.
A nice roll.
Okay.
Is it Karina?
Yes.
Not Jose.
You know.
It is Jose. It is Jose.
Oh my God.
Why are you yelling at me?
Okay. Yeah.
Mm.
Oh, I like it.
Oh, that's good. Starbucks.
To my clues, we had a very similar summer vacation.
Kayla.
Is she also not here?
We both went to Hawaii.
Oh, is she here?
Okay. Hawaii,
please. I love Skittles.
Oh, dang.
Oh, I love this
show. Hi. How are ya?
Oh, what is that?
I know. That's not me because it has an R in
it. What if it's Frank?
Oh, wait. Yeah, it is me. Right?
She pulled you, Francis.
Oh.
And I was peeking at her gift.
Oh, oh, yes.
A blanket.
On the
brown floor. Sugar.
Some scrubs. All right.
Journal. And a little notepad. Oh, and the basket, of course, which I'm gonna use for my council table. My clue is.
Oh my God, I'm gonna pause. I'm so sorry.
Someone who stressed over everything.
What he read?
He's stressing over this moment right now. Let me tell you, when I told him Jaden wasn't coming, he was like, man, she better not have fun. He was stressing so much. Here you go.
Thank you.
Oh.
Thank you. It says stress, man. And it's like a stress ball.
Oh my God.
Well, he's gonna be carried out
all the time. That was it. And you guys get your gift Thursday.
I need it.
Probably the best thing in the world.
Wait, we still don't get together.
Huh?
We still don't get together.
Jaden got his shoes. Nadia got yes.
I'm out of work.
Thank gosh. I actually got a caller at literally, guess what time? 4:59 p.m. I have to leave at 5, you know what I mean? So, yeah. If you didn't know how a call center works, you literally gotta stay, like, let's say you clock out at 5. If you get a caller at 4:59, you gotta take that call. So, if you didn't know, but that's just how it works. It sucks, but it's whatever. I mean, I'm not in a hurry. There's not much traffic. It's like, honestly, just like a regular, regular, schmegular day. I came by the store and I got some stuff, like a little snack, because I just wanted something. They didn't have Arizona tea. They just had the mango one. So I got these. And I'm just gonna eat this right now because I'm honestly hungry. And the way I parked was honestly bad, but we're not gonna talk about that. As excited as I am to get home, there's a lot I have to do when I get home because I need to help my mom clean the house. Because I mentioned this already, but we're hosting Christmas this year. And if you're a Mexican, you know we celebrate Christmas tomorrow, which is the 24th, which is so crazy. I feel like this month went by so fast, y'all. Like, I just blinked and, like, the whole month went by and it's already Christmas tomorrow. Well, basically in 2 days, but, like, it's for us already tomorrow because we celebrate tomorrow. So, yeah, it's crazy. But, I mean, I'm excited because it's going to be at my house and we're just going to chill. I just want to see everybody together. I like seeing my family together. Sorry it's so dark. Really sorry about that. But yeah. I wanted to get a haircut, but I'm just not going to do it. Like, fuck it. I just said, you know what? Like, I'm not even going to get a haircut anymore because it's just, it's already too dark. Like, I don't really care, honestly, at this point. We'll be right back.